Hi, I'm Sam. Today I'll be teaching you the formula for finding the area of a circle. To the right of me is a circle with a radius of 5 inches. The formula for finding the area of a circle is pi times radius squared. If we know the radius is 5 inches and 5 inches squared is 25, then to find the area of this circle all you have to do is pi times 25. See, this is fun. I have to go now. Bye.